stories of his love my whole life. I could search for words I may never find. I could tell stories of his love my whole life. I could search for words I may never find. Oh, oh, oh. Let these dancing feet tell the story.
Telling the wonders of your grace. altars right now.
Promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness. Your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never failed me yet.
Trying to get Ashley to testify. She wouldn't do it. What's up, everybody? She don't know what to sing. Any suggestions I want to sing? Anybody? Just put it in the comments. If you have a suggestion for us to sing. Just say it. The name. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore. Jesus, we testify, and she said, tonight I feel like that God wants to sing this song back to us. And she said, instead of singing Jesus we love you, he's looking down from heaven and he's singing, child I love you, child I love you, you are the one my heart adores. And tonight, I don't know who's listening for sure, but I know that Jesus loves you with all of his heart. Jesus loves you with all of his heart. The Bible says that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son for you. Not for anybody else, but for you tonight. It was for you. Jesus loves you so much. He gave up his life. And tonight we're going to sing this as if Jesus is looking down from heaven and singing it to you face to face. He's going to sing it face to face. My child, I love you. Oh, how I love you. You are the one my heart adores. Jesus is looking you in the eye, saying, child, I love you.
Oh,
Judah wants to worship.
Whoa.
Craziness, and in the midst of
confusion and not knowing what's going on, to know that you have someone that you can depend on. And you know that you have someone that's going to be with you through every test and every trial and every tribulation and everything that's going on. To know that there's one name that you can call out to. And to know that there's a name above every other name and every other idol and everything that you face in this world and of uncertainty with people without their jobs and people, you know, who are so confused at what's going on. But even in the midst of everything, I was at work the other day and there was a question said to me about, doesn't it say something about this in the Bible, Ashley? Isn't the stuff that's going on, stuff that's going on in the Bible? And I was kind of shocked because I didn't expect that question from this person. And I was like, yeah, it is. But I reassured her in the midst of an office that there's not where you talk about God a lot. I'm able to witness in my job, but the Lord has opened up opportunities to be able to talk about different things. And I was able to stand there at my desk and tell her that yes, these things are in the Bible, and yes, these things are going on, and it's chaotic and it's crazy, but there's still a God that is watching over us and protecting us, and we can depend on Him no matter what. And like I said, in the midst of uncertainty, you call on that one name, you call on the name of Jesus, and He's there. And in the Bible it says, if my people will humble themselves and pray. And that is what it's going to take. And I believe that that's what God is doing right now in this time, is He's humbling us all. He's taking away the things that distract us every single day. He's taking away the focus of what we have our mind focused on daily. And He's putting us in our homes, and He's putting us in these situations where we have our family, and we have our family, and we have Him. And that's all that matters. It's a one thing. Lord has been preaching, it's all about one thing, and that one thing is all about Jesus. And we have to learn to be in that perspective, and we have to know that it's all about Him, that it's not about us. It's about what He can do for us, and the things that He can lead us and guide us and show us the way He's doing for us. It's all about Him, and that's what we have to realize, is it's all about Him, nothing else. Nothing else matters, it's all about Him.
Keep light in the darkness, my God. Stop working, even when I don't see it.
He's working, even when I don't feel it. He's working, He never stops, He never stops working. Never stops, He never stops working. Even when I don't see it, You're working. The song we're going to sing, it has been a real influence on our lives here lately. Even in all this sickness, even in all this death, even in all the trials and all the things that we've faced, the song has reminded us that mountains are still being moved. Mountains are still being moved. Mountains will still be moved. Strongholds will still be loose. Now I believe it. Now I can see that wonders are still what you do. And bodies will still be raised. Giants are still being slain. And now I believe it. Now I can see that wonders are still what you do. Oh, mountains are still being moved. Strongholds are still being. And bodies are still being raised, and giants are still being slain. And now I believe it. Now I can see that wonders are still what you do.
Now I can see that Signs are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Set our hearts on you. Come and do what you do.
My head.
hand, Lord, take my feet. Touch my heart, Lord, speak through me. If you can use anything, Lord, you can use me. And I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes. Oh, I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes. If you can use anything, Lord, you can use me. If you can use anything, Lord, you can use me. Take my hands, Lord, take my feet. Touch my heart, Lord, speak through me. You can use anything, Lord, you can use me. You can use anything, Lord, you can use me. Anything, Lord, you can use me. Take my hands, Lord, take my feet. Touch my heart, Lord, speak through me. You can use anything, Lord, you can use me. And I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. Say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes.
Have made are good and true. time will go if you say wait, we will wait. If you say step out on the water and they say it can't be done, I'll fix my eyes on you and I will run. It's your ways are higher than our ways, and the plans that you have made are good and true. If you call us to the fire, you will not withdraw. For you,
hope you all enjoyed tonight. It was nice to have my wife with me for once. And Judah back there being rotten as ever. But most of all, it was great to feel the presence of God. And I hope you felt it through this live stream. And before we go tonight, there's just one more song that I feel in my spirit, and it's just a little chorus, and all it says is, the enemy has been defeated, death couldn't hold you down, so we're going to lift our hands in victory, we're going to make our praises loud. Amen. Tonight, death is defeated, death is defeated, sickness is defeated, fear is defeated tonight. Amen. I don't know who's facing fear over all this mess, but I'm telling you that fear is defeated, sickness is defeated, disease is defeated, and that Jesus is the answer for the coronavirus. Jesus is the answer for every sickness, every pain, every hurt, every attack from the enemy. Jesus is your answer tonight. Amen. And the enemy is defeated. Death couldn't hold you down. We're gonna lift our hands, victory. We're gonna make our praises loud. The enemy is defeated, and death couldn't hold you down. We're gonna lift our voice in victory. We're gonna make our praises loud. The enemy is defeated. Death couldn't hold you down. Gonna lift our voice in victory. Gonna make our praises loud. The enemy is defeated. The enemy is defeated. The enemy is defeated. The enemy is defeated. The sickness, you are defeated. Sickness, you are defeated. Oh, sickness, you are defeated. Disease, you are defeated. Oh, addiction, you are defeated. Addiction, you are defeated. Oppression, you are defeated. Oh, enemy, you are defeated. Oh, Satan. Death couldn't hold you down. We're gonna lift our voice in victory. We're gonna make
our praises loud. And hallelujah, you have won the victory. Together, even you in your living room or your kitchen or wherever you are, just sing hallelujah.
To sneak in and put fear in your heart, I just encourage you to remember this little chorus and begin to sing to him.
Satan, you are defeated. Death couldn't hold him down, so I'm gonna lift my voice in victory, gonna lift my praises aloud. The enemy is defeated, 'cause death couldn't hold him down. Gonna lift our voice in victory, gonna make our praises loud.
We love y'all. We're praying for you. If you would, keep us in your prayers. This time is especially hard for churches right now closing down. It's especially hard for evangelists like us who the past month and a half we've had something every single weekend, and now this coronavirus hit and we're under quarantine and there's nothing on the schedule. So keep us in your prayers. If you'd like to have us at your church, feel free to send us a message. We would love to come. We don't charge anything. We just ask that you let us come and do what we do and be who we are. We love you all. New t-shirts are going to be started this week. They're going into production Monday. And if Ashley's all right with it, I think we'll get on here again tomorrow afternoon sometime. And just worship with you in your home.
Isn't Facebook Live awesome that we can come together as a body of Christ and love on Him and worship Him? Who would have ever dreamed that hundreds of people, thousands of people could be together but not be together? Ashley said it earlier, but the Bible says, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray, I will heal their land. God's calling His church together to humble themselves and return to prayer. And if we'll do it, He's going to heal the land. He's going to heal the land, I promise you. He will heal. He will fix. He will make a way where there seems to be no way. We love you guys. I'm going to put some more...